Hi, I'm Lynn Takis from Community Hospice. Welcome to Positive Vibes. Today I'm going to demonstrate a fun project using greeting cards to make into a box like this with the lid. It's kind of cool and fun. To do this craft, you'll need a pen or a pencil, a ruler, either scotch tape or glue, and one card per box. Now, we will start with the cards. What you do is open them up and then tear them apart like this, or cut them. So we're going to put an X on both sides of the card, on the inside of the card, not the design part, on the back side. So I've made an X on this one, and I'm going to make an X on this one, and you measure it from corner to corner to get a perfect measurement. There's one part of the X, and then measure it again. Okay, so we have X's on both sides. Now we're going to take first the back side of the card and fold it into a box like this. And we're going to fold it right up to the center of that X. That side, this side. If you want a sharper crease in your folded box, use something like a ruler to go over it like this, and it makes it sharper. Okay, so then we've got the two folds. We're going to turn it around and fold the other two sides, and again meet the center part of that X. That's the other side. And we'll crease it again. Then you open it up. Now, after we've made the folds on all four sides, we're going to take the card lengthwise and cut the tabs. One here, one there. Turn it over and cut one here and one there. And that's just up to the folds. Then we turn the box in. We turn this end up and fold it over, which makes kind of a nice little hem. Then you can either take scotch tape or glue and glue that piece, or scotch tape that piece, so it stays like that. That's half your box. You do the same thing with the other side. Turn the tabs in, fold this one up, and fold it over. Then use scotch tape to secure that one too. So you have the bottom of your box. And just as a side note, make sure you put your X on the back side of the card. And also, this is the opposite side of the card without the design. This is the bottom of the box. Then you take the design part of the card, and we're going to use that as the top of the box. So you fold it in the same fashion I did the other. However, there's one different thing. You want this slightly larger than the bottom part so that it fits over the bottom part of the box. So you rather than coming right to the center of the X, you come just a little bit out, so that it, like maybe a quarter of an inch on each side. And you do that on these ends as well, and make it just a little bit larger. Then you take it, and again, you cut it in the same way. Cut it here, cut it there, and here, and here. So you've got four cuts. And now we're going to fold the colored card which will go on the top. So we will fold these tabs in again like we did the other. Take this one up and then fold it over. A little bit of scotch tape. And do the same on the other side. Fold these tabs in and fold this one over and make another fold over. It just kind of gives it a cleaner look. And then you take scotch tape to secure that, or your glue. So now we have the top part of the box, and you can try it out by putting the top part onto the bottom part. And there you go, there's your box. And by the way, you can use any kind of greeting card.